yellow. I'm not even yellow. I'm not actually getting any lag, it's just nothing's working out for me. Well, it's not real visible lag if there is, it's just kind of just seems like I'm not doing all that great. I get some of the same damn plays. Well, it's my second game, so. Making a fucking M4 submachine gun. He put double tap on all his files. I mean, it's not like it runs out of ammo quick enough already. No way. The gun's like aiming completely to the left and I'm in directly in front of him, I still die. There's a kid standing on the other side of the wall of the garage and throwing over nades. I'm standing completely beneath it. Come around and just standing there.
What are you guys doing? I just got my son on school so I'm gonna go hit the streets.
They love me, but I hate them. Like, I've got, like, hockey stick clone on or something that's fucking happy.
Yeah,
that's
pretty cool.
Not just the beta. I don't know, nobody plays it like they usually did in the beta. Well, it's just people play it differently since the beta. I don't know if they can't more. Yeah. I would prefer that until we have a new shotgun down here, because that, yeah, two guns you don't get to use because people play differently. I had that up a while back. Same thing. Aw, come on. Monk, if you watch the Purple Onion video, you'll see what I mean by the contrast issue. If you're looking on the screen, like if you're looking from a dark place to a bright place. I didn't know if it was my TV or what. Because I've never heard anybody else really complain about it. Well, I think first or it wasn't as bad. Because you're always moving at a very high speed. Here it's kind of different. Every kid on their team has an MP5. I can hit him 4 times with 7.62. I don't know how many, but enough. Granted, you get hit one and you're probably not feeling too well. But, you know, 2.9 mils to the chest and you're dead.